last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Give us a chance. We can prove ourselves.
We'll just see about that. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry, it'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
I will. And you take care of yourself.
Believe me, I'll be watching back, front, everywhere.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
I'll do my best to please Spindrol and accomplish this trial.
But there, you know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
Ah, an alien acolyte. Unusual, but not unexpected. The Sith are not friendly to your kind. But that will be an advantage, I think. You are here for your trial, yes? Learn the ways of the Sith from a doddering old man in a tomb. And hopefully to return to your master with the mark of my approval.
Yes, my lord. That's right.
Of course it is. I know the way of things on the surface. But before I answer either way, you must pass a trial of blood. Survive, and I will teach you what I know. Excellent. These former acolytes wanted nothing more than to earn their second chance for glory by killing you and taking your place. But your desire proved stronger, and their blood became the mantle of your victory. Well done. But you are not Sith yet. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. This is the Sith Code. Commit it to your heart, and you will have the strength to crush your enemies. Do you understand?
Yes. I think I do. I must use my emotions to grow strong.
Do not be timid. Humility is the attitude of a slave, not a Sith. Now go. Return to Harkon and nurture your hatred for him. And use your fear of him to grow stronger.
He may raise his fist to strike, but it is Lord Zash who determines where the blow will land.
How do you know Harkon and Lord Zash?
Both of them have been through here in my time, and they have gone their separate paths since.
Now, go. Leave me to my rest.
Ah, the last one. Always the latecomer. Now we can see what the hermit thinks of you, slime. Acolyte Corey. Step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrawl can see this. And that means... Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood. This is Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
Congratulations on your new pet. Now give us the rest of the trial.
Step this way, slave. I want to speak to you privately. The rest of you, get out of here. You know your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrawl awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrawl is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You stay out of my way. I'll stay out of yours.
Shut your mouth, wretch. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
I'll be there in but a moment.
I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Hakan has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
Victim, hmm? This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the Academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
I can absolutely do that.
Excellent. Get to it then. I look forward to watching you work.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Your defiance is foolish and misplaced.
Please, I don't know anything, I swear it. You know how it is. Acolytes start bragging. You don't want to look bad. It was just a dumb boast. I didn't see anything.
I'm here to help.
Why should I trust you? You can't help me. You can't protect me. Even if I did know something, I'd be dead. Or worse.
Look, if you don't talk to me, the Inquisitor will bring someone else in. And they'll make you talk. I want to help you.
What? Why? I don't understand. Why don't you just torture me and get it over with?
My patience is wearing thin.
No, you misunderstand. It's just that any other acolyte would have used the machine by now. I'll tell you what I saw, but promise me that the murderer will get justice, that he won't come to kill me.
Fine, I promise. Just tell me already.
That's not very reassuring, but all right. An apprentice named Essor Kayan. I saw him murder his victim outside the library on the second floor. Listen, his master's incredibly powerful. He won't let Kayan be punished. Kayan will kill me.
You let me worry about that.
Thank you. I hope you know what you're doing.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Essor Kayan. Kane's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Hakan. You may return to him now.
That acolyte is going to need protection.
Concern for matters that are not your business is a weakness that will get you killed. I suggest you eliminate this undesirable trait as quickly as possible and forget about this acolyte.
So, you're just going to let yourself be bullied?
And what would you suggest? I don't have the power to oppose a Dark Council member, and neither do you.
That's not fear I smell, is it?
Well, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to keep him here while the master of the murdered apprentice pursues justice. Perhaps they can be made to believe that the Acolyte hasn't been broken yet.
Can't you get him off planet, or get some guards or something? He's as good as dead here.
Getting him off planet is no simple matter, but there is a Darth on Dromund Kaas who owes me a favor. I'll make sure she takes this fool as her apprentice. He'll be out of Kane's reach, but from there, he's on his own. You have a most unusual approach, Acolyte. Watch it doesn't get you into trouble.
Well, well, well. I had been looking forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylok has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why you will have separate trials.
It's okay. I can handle anything Fon can handle.
You're only digging your own grave. Fon, you will go to the library on the second floor of the Academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave. Deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marka Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
Hey, it beats going to the library. Yawn.
Spoken like the idiot you are. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marka Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.